this is my intro talk to whenever I bring people that I'm not sure how familiar they are with wilderness places. And this isn't to freak anyone out or make you afraid, but there are lots of wild critters here. And we're in kind of a high desert, so we have scorpions, tarantulas, centipedes, and rattlesnakes. Those are the poisonous things that live out here. But they're rare when you see them. It's actually a treat. But what I try to tell people, so when you're walking, you don't want to step like where you can't see. Like I couldn't see if something was under that rock. Or so if I was walking like that, I would step up and over instead of putting my foot down where I couldn't see. Same thing around bushes. You just want to steer clear because snakes and critters, they like to coil up in there. So once again, it's nothing to be afraid of. Just look where you're going. There are also a lot of cacti and stickers, so it's not like a sidewalk. You just got to be aware. But that's it. And once again, it's nothing to be. It's just to be vigilant, but not afraid. All right.
Okay. Thank you.